think I'm ready for some Texas barbecue.
Look at squid.
And here they thought they were going to a bar to have a beer. That is it. Here you go. We just made it. I'm calling it the historic ride. Just pulled up here with the fellas. Decided to do a little bit of a ride and then learn a little bit of history. And about to go inside and show you guys. How y'all feeling, fellas? How y'all feeling?
Good. It's
cold. How was the ride? It was a good ride, huh?
Yeah. Beautiful.
Oh yeah, it was a nice little ride.
Yeah, you should.
I told you to bring another one.
I didn't think of it.
I told this man, bring a jacket. It's gonna be a little cold.
I gotta look cool on the bike.
Yeah, he wants to look cool on the viclas, so there goes Mr. Cool.
Yeah.
He's gonna be suffering when we're leaving. Temperature's only dropping. All right, let's go inside, fellas.
All right, guys, so we just made it here. Those roads were absolutely beautiful.
Yeah, really nice. It's an abundant amount of Texas history here, so I'm learning as well. So we're gonna check it out and show you guys. Amazing ride. You guys need to ride over here. It's really, really, really nice. These roads are here. This is really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, really interesting. Very, very impressed. Wow, this is really cool. Wow, this is amazing. Check this out. Wow. Courthouse and convention hall. Well, I don't want to spoil it for you guys. I'm showing you around what it's like. I definitely would like for you guys to come check it out for yourself. If you're into history or like history, this is a cool ride. So come out here and check it out.
Need the old
pens. Yeah, I saw that.
Put it on. Check them out.
Look at squid. This is awesome. I'm sorry, but I am very impressed. So if you hear me repeat myself, I am very, very impressed. Look at this. Wow.
Oh, let's check out this hotel real quick.
Farmer's Hotel. Brought these boys on a historic ride. And here they thought they were going to a bar to have a beer. Farmer's Hotel.
Oh, come check this out. Sleeping lock. Oh, there's an upstairs here too.
This is where they printed the weekly newspaper. Pretty cool.
Alright guys, now we're gonna go inside and check out the museum indoor and check out all of the different artifacts that are inside.
Take me to Texas 200 years ago, where a pride rose from the ashes of San Jacinto. It still beats in every heart like a battle cry. Where I was born, where I was raised, so when I die.
Well, the museum was such a great place to visit.
I like the layout. It was great. Definitely learned a lot with the little bit of time that we had, but yeah, really, really, really cool. Definitely is a place I recommend you guys come check out.
All right, guys, so right now we're about to head over to grab something to eat.
As you can see, we all parked right here. We still haven't ate yet today. We decided to check out the museum first.
After looking at Texas history, I think I'm ready for some Texas barbecue.
Some Texas barbecue, some that Texas sounds barbecue. Good.
Let's do some Texas barbecue after visiting some of a little bit of Texas history. Let's go get some Texas barbecue.
Let's do it. So let's get on the bikes and head over to get some barbecue.
Let's go.
Smoke a lot, got a permanent cough. Popping the pills again. You should think he was my dog. Now you are not my friend. Turn myself into a boss. I was born to win. Still know how to handle a loss. Me and Metro going in. Everything hit. All my songs hit. All my chains hit. I look like a lick. Everything hit. Needs me to get hit. Southside got the stick. Everything hit. My shooter gave me a promise. He said he won't miss. I'm rich, I'm just being honest. Look at my wrist. You ain't shit, you ain't pissed. 20k and shit. Spend that on my bitch. Roll up, I smoke by the zip. Got gorillas in jungle with me. Snakes and bees on my feet. Bought a wrench cause I don't want a Jeep. Fucking your bitch for a week. I fuck your bitch right when you sleep. Leave my nut in your sheet.
Alright, we're about to go enjoy some barbecue right now. What's this place called, Augustine?
Midway Barbecue. As promised. Texas barbecue after some Texas history.
Let's go try this barbecue out.
What are you thinking of getting?
Man, I'm between a baked potato or a, I'm not sure.
The baked potato sounds good.
Yeah, baked potato sounds good right about now.
Yeah. It's gonna be our first meal today, at least for me.
First meal, yeah.
All right, our food just got here. I got the brisket plate with the side of green beans and macaroni.
Squid, what'd you get?
Chicken and brisket.
Chicken and brisket plate?
With mashed potatoes and coleslaw.
What about you, AJ?
Sausage. Macaroni and brisket.
I got the two meat, brisket, sausage. How is it?
It's really good. I just got brisket, macaroni, and green beans. It's tasting really good.
Oh, okay.
But with some sweet tea too.
Y'all doing like vlogging?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
You guys have like a name on YouTube?
Yeah, we do a moto blogging. It's Showoff Cycles.
Oh, nice. Showoff Cycles?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Good
cool.
Dress.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
So we got elk, whitetail, buffalo.
Wow, that's...
Yeah, got buffalo. Jackals or bobcats.
Wow. That's awesome.
They got reindeer all the way back there.
Wow.
All the way back, they got reindeer. Got a fish over there.
Wow.
So this is the barbecue. There's also a deli there. They also do some really great burgers.
Oh, okay. Oh, burgers. We're going to have to check that out.
Personal favorite.
Fireburger.
Okay.
It's patty, buffalo cheese, slices of avocado, and some ranch on it.
Dang,
we
that sounds
have
good.
To come
yeah.
Try that.
Appreciate
thank
you.
That.
Yeah, yeah, thank you.
Else, I'll be able to hook you all up.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Oh, thank you.
Huge thank you to Cameron for the great service.
Definitely. Yeah. Gave us a good overview of the restaurant. The brisket was good. Sausage really good. Ordered a baked potato to go, so I'm going to try this baked potato at home. Thank you very much.
Anytime, man.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's ride. Just finished eating some wonderful barbecue. I want to thank Cameron that gave us an overview of the restaurant. Midway Barbecue is the name of the restaurant. Really good. Yeah, it was a great ride, great historic ride, and some good barbecue. This is where we leave. We're going to wrap it up and go home.
We appreciate all y'all's support, so continue to leave comments. We love reading them. We hope that y'all enjoyed today's ride, and we'll see y'all in the next video.
Peace. See you on the next video.